took some measurements. There is one hell of a radioactive hotspot between this place and the port. The readings are off the scale.
So you better take a boat. We found one and docked it under the bridge. Well, unless you're afraid of the monster.
Pierre!
You pretty amazing, bro! Mutants are pretty hardcore. The villagers are never have a chance against them. You? Just cut through them, bleh.
Well, it's pleasure to meet you. Name's Crest, by the way. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Open fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill. They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me, well, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блядь. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. Blin, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. Bandits, beasts all around. Lots of space across the Volga, though. Plenty of opportunity. So, I came here with my rail car full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales on the way east. What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since you've arrived, I've been thinking of this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east... Now, judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running. Oh, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is. Huge hangar. That's a terminal, bleh. The cult is considered a holy place. Covered it all in graffiti, schmaffiti. Their tsarfish lived there, you know. Stupid bastards. Even further right.
See the building near all those carriages? Used to be a train depot. There's some bandits there now, but the place itself ain't bad.
Oh, the area nearby isn't too bad either. There's a good hunting and stuff. I set up several safe camps around there. If you find them, you could rest, fix your equipment, unless you prefer spending nights at an open campfire. Now, come on, let me show you my home now.
To tinker on.
If you need ammo, grenades, there's some raw materials here. So help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway. Come on, don't be shy. Oh, anyhow, gotta tell you, this isn't just a pretty face. I've got a whole lot of knowledge stored up in here.
And look at these hands. They know how to fix stuff. You'll never have second thoughts about picking me up.
I managed to buy some smokes from the villagers before the assholes chased me away, buddy.
Now, you could take the zipline down. Just hook up and away you go.
Dumb cretins didn't like my life, huh? Been banned from the village and the bridge ever since.
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you. It's good Artyom found me.
What
this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. And that short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay, all right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine. I'll just rest a bit and get going.
The old man's probably going seven sorts of crazy now, thinking his precious daughter got hurt or something.
Dad, it's me. My radio battery died. I got it wet. Other than that, I'm fine. Artyom and the guys are here. Head back. Help Stepan.
Artyom, help us here. The old man won't let Katya and Nastya come with us, even though Katya told us where to find a passenger car in great condition.
We have to go back now, I guess.
Where would you go? Those fanatics would eat you alive.
Well, maybe they... I don't know.
I mean, sure, it's not just about the space. We might have to fight our way through the bridge, and even after we do, we don't know what dangers lie ahead.
And I told him I could help. I'm a medic. I also told him about the bridge, that it could be lowered. Yes, I even told him about the carriage and the train depot. We came all the way here in it. It's very good. We prepared it for the long trip.
Artyom, please, let us come. I will be good. I will help with everything. I will.
Bonai, take good buggy, Uncle Artyom.
Oh, don't you worry, Nastya. Uncle Artyom will talk to our commander and sort it all out.
Whoa, Uncle Artyom is more important than that scary commander with metal legs.
Oh, darling, you can't say that.
Hi, Artyom.
Thank you. Won't let you down. Hey, Artyom. See how it all worked out?
Come here, Artyom. Have a seat. Look, we have an opportunity to cross the bridge without an assault. There are trade caravans going up the river, and the bridge dwellers do business with them. So... disguised as such traders, we will infiltrate the bridge and lower it. Katya says it still works. They won't be able to stop us if we move fast. And should they try, we'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think. They want blood, they will get it. So now, we only have to wait for the traders' boat.
Colonel, sir, we can't just leave them here. They will be eaten alive.
Did you ever try using your head? Do you know where we are going? What we are going to face on the way there? Where, pray tell, are they going to sleep on the Aurora? Atop the coal crates? We Spartans can handle it. But for a woman with a 6-year-old daughter, no less, this is unacceptable.
I'll give them my petrol and move into the stokehold.
You will fall asleep and get your throat cut the next day you get guard duty after trying to sleep there.
Still, I know we can't leave them.
Let's just collect that carriage Katya told us about while we wait. We can't leave the child here. And anyhow, how long are we going to sleep in transport?
Are you starting that again? How, huh? How are we going to collect that carriage? I'm not taking the Aurora there.
Oh, you don't need it. I have a rail car hidden in a terminal. It can tow a carriage like nobody's business. Artyom and I can go get it and bring the carriage back.
No way I'm letting you go. It will take us both till morning to finish the repairs, and I can't handle it myself in time. Okay, okay, have it your way. I'm done playing the monster here. We get that carriage. We take the civilians with us. Artyom, will you handle this? Listen, Artyom, if the caravan is sighted, drop everything and rush to the port. It's our best chance of traversing the bridge.
Thanks, Dad. Katya and Nastya will be so grateful.
Here, Artyom, it's a breaker for the rail car. It won't run without this. She's a real babe, Artyomich, no two ways about it. We went to hell and back, Hera and I. So much stuff you hold, so many tight spots she saved me from. Look, Artyom, since you're going to the terminal, hear me out. It's quite a distance away, and look, if you go at night, there's less of a chance you might run into bandits. They stay at their camps when it's dark. But it's not gonna be easy either, since more beasts come out, and there are also electrical anomalies. The fanatics call them the demons of electricity. You should think about your options before heading out.
Artyom, Duke is on a mission in that area. He's keeping tabs on the bridge. Reception is bad there. We get mostly static from him. Anyway, if you meet him, he'll update you on the latest developments. I bet you've conspired with Anna and Stepan. I care for those two no less than you. But we don't know if what's ahead is any better than the fanatics. I guess we'll have to live and see.
Great job persuading the old man. Check out my setup here, Artyom.
I finally got everything the way I wanted.
A proper workbench. And some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is only available here on the Aurora, though. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whenever you want. Always in their best working condition, oiled and shiny like new. You won't have to install any attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually. Listen, Artyom, I have something for your T-Hawk. You can try installing it. Use the workbench. Well, I won't keep you here any longer.
Artyom, for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that's Silantius.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course. God bless you, Artyom. And you, Stepan, thank you.
Oh, it's... I... Don't even mention it.
I just wanted to ask, there, where the big tanks are, if you find my teddy bear, just in case you do, could you bring him home? A demon took him, a flying one. It was scary. They live there. It took Teddy to its children. I miss Teddy so much. I wanted to go visit him, but Mom won't let me, because there are electric demons too. I'm telling the truth. They come out at night and they light up. So pretty. And scary too. A bit.
Artyom, I haven't really thanked you properly for saving me from that stupid cellar yet. You know, I didn't even get scared when I fell. Because I knew you'd come and save me no matter what. Thank you, my love. Now, go. Come back soon, and stay away from the hotspot.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation.
Care for a little snack? Fuck you! We get the dough, you drink.
No, nobody to pay for me. Just let me go.
The fuck?
There's just nobody. I'm all alone. Please, let me go.
Hey, you fucking sure?
Yes, there's just nobody. Please, I beg you.
Looks like the dough ain't coming. So. Should we let the sod go?
Just
sure thing. Oh. Motherfucker is here!
Fucking
bad. There he is!
Starfish, untie me, please. Thank you. Thank you. Ah, these devils caught me on my way to the house of the fish. I had a penance from my father, Celandius, and so I got about halfway, and then this got me. I see you're one of the heretics. But I tell you anyway, there is a cashier on this island. There is a device, but we can use it. It's a sin, but you could. I'll just have some rest here before I go back. I'll keep praying for you to the start of the rest of my life. In my savior's soul.
Fanatics have taken over. I was prepared to give them a quarter of the cargo, but they wouldn't even hear me out. Thank you.
Peggy 8.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by one. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go three times. But no dice. I understand why. Always for all lives like these. I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well.
What are we supposed to do here? Hats could have squealed on us, and the plan would go. Yeah, we'd be cut up. That's if we got luck.
Just my fucking luck. It always gets shitty strong.
Put himself to row once he gets the caravan.
Ah. Well, the caravan has a tugboat. Why would they need to row?
So I heard shit. How would they like to do that?
I want to stop talking again.
But of course,
worse.
Damn, they must be strong. They sure seem so. There's a whole fucking bunch of their corpses there. So, what do you think the boss tells his people, huh? They didn't believe strongly enough, so they were sinners.
Yeah, sure. The boys get all the fun, and I have to stick around here. Fuck this, I say.
Yeah, they always crack me up, too.
The clowns.
Well, they gotta thank us when we shoot them. Not true. They are better off dead.
Yo, people, what's up there?
Running around.
The bitch is
I
there!
I see the fucker! He's behind the
Guys,
car!
Guys, we're getting fucking drowned!
Hey man, we're cool. I give up.
At least he didn't fucking shoot me on the spot.
Thank you.
Crest said you'd been cut off by the terminal. But we couldn't contact you for so long. I'm so relieved, Artyom. Cut that out, Dad. Artyom wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
So, did you get that trail car? Oh, I can hear it there. Yeah, great job. You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Artyomich, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
What the hell is the boss thinking? Just went to put me here? Shit. Hey, what the hell was that? The motherfucker is here! Yo, people, carriage, what's that over there? Watch out, guys! Someone croaked! What?
We're under attack!
Oh, my God! Thank you.
Fuck this, I'm splitting!
Guys, it's gonna rip.